The total of recovered bodies has increased to 14 following the boat accident on Lake Victoria that occurred on August 2nd, 2023. The three bodies have been recovered by a combined force of the UPDF and police marine units, as well as local fishermen, as the search for missing persons who were aboard continues. A number of families have pitched camp at the site for days with hope of receiving the bodies of their loved ones, but in vain. A standoff has risen involving the police, fishermen and families of the victims. The families are opposing the police's intention to transport the retrieved bodies to Mulago. They allege that authorities are demanding 400,000 shillings before releasing the bodies to them. They have asked government to intervene since they are getting impatient with the waiting process.
Tulina buyambi bwa mafuta kugenda kuja abantu ki munyanja government tuteredde maamanyi wadde nakamu fetu sonda sonda buli 10 nitufuna mafuta nitugenda abantu bafuna babanonya
nikide bana bato banange government enyamba abana.
The woman member of parliament for Wakiso, Betty Ethel Naluima, has called for calm from the relatives and asked for maximum cooperation.
Buli ali kyali era buli woli wonna nze nyongera kwebaza kubanga oyambyeko police. Maritime police mulimu gwayo eyinza okuba teyasobodde kubanga ejjayo oyo gwe wajjeyo naye ffe tugenda kusigala nga tugisaba era nga tugibuuza wa wetuuse okulaba ng'abantu baffe bonna bakoze ki.
The Kalangala District Man Member of Parliament, Honorable Helen Nachimuli, has condemned the idea of asking for funds from the grieving families.
When the people are gotten, brought here, they are taken to Mulago. When they are taken to Mulago, they now ask them of money to pick their bodies and their relatives. It is unfair. These people have suffered enough here for 6 days waiting for their relatives. They've been gotten out of the water. You take them and you ask them for 400,000 when they didn't even have what to eat. It is unfair. And for me, I think government should come up and do something. If you compensate people who are in different calamities, like floods, like road accidents, why not compensate? Why not help the people who have lost their loved ones on the lake?
Last week's accident saw a boat carrying over 30 people capsized in Lake Victoria. The boat carrying charcoal, fresh foods and silverfish, among others, was traveling from Ranambatia Learning Site in Kalangala District heading to Kasanyi Learning Site in Entebbe when it failed to negotiate heavy winds on the lake in the night. The accident has since been blamed on overloading and bad weather. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.